Let's rise up and go before the Lord in prayer. Commit your servant to the Lord and thank him because you're here.
Great enough, Panarmam. If it's one of Kafachata, but touch is sitting on it.
The Lord has called you here to bless your life. In Jesus' name we pray. I give thanks to you, my God. Thank you because of your salvation. You will surely give it to your children here. Thank you for your deliverance. You will deliver your children from the hand of the devil. Thank you for your blessing, for your healing, for your miracles. You would do them for your children here. I thank you, divine. Thank you for the word we are going to listen to. Grant your children faith in your word. Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
We can be seated.
Do something to be.
I give thanks to the Almighty God for bringing you here. I'm happy you are coming to hear God's word. You have come to receive blessing from God. God is willing to bless you. As you are willing to come to hear him, he is willing to bless you. There are some problems you're having in your life which you are aware of. And you have come to God that he will answer you and solve your problem. And there are some problems in your life that you're not aware of. There are some plans of the devil against your life that you are not aware of. And God is aware of them. He will handle them in your life. He will fight the devil in your life. God will set you free and you will rejoice that you have been set free. We are here to do you good. That is the title of my message to you.
We
are here to do you
good.
Let your mind be open to what we are going to
say.
Let your mind be open to what we are going to do for you. God has sent us here. He is walking with us. The Bible tells us in Acts of Apostles, chapter 10, verse 38. How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil, for God was with him.
Yirite rimam shafe Yesu Christi na Nazareth ti sun na otisanka ti gbakan ti awu chang sankwa unde kimtitinyang. Unwarie chavi venande, usende tishitan yirwa yirta, karate, remamteo tateto.
God was the one that anointed just the man Christ Jesus and empowered him by the Holy Ghost.
Is remamra shafe Yesu Christi, it subsao, o yao tsitiru ndauru bom ta unande wande ine.
And Jesus went about everywhere.
Yesu Christi can sang wati mimi.
He was doing good. He was blessing the lives of people. He was changing the lives of people. God was with him. He was healing people from their sicknesses. He was delivering people from the power of Satan. God was with him. So Jesus was not for the dread of the people. It's not to make people afraid. That when you hear Jesus is coming to this place, you should be afraid. Ah, what is going to happen now? It is Satan and satanic people that are
afraid.
So, our coming to you is the coming of Jesus. He is coming in us. Because he's not in the physical body. As we have come, Jesus has come. And he will bless you. He is going to do you good. He will do your family good. There are words that you are going to hear here that will give peace to your life. Prayers we are going to pray here will give victory to your life. Therefore, don't be afraid. In the book of Matthew chapter 9. Matthew chapter 9, verse 35 to 38. And Jesus went about all the cities and villages, teaching in their synagogues and preaching the gospel of the kingdom and healing every sickness and every disease among the people.
Yesu Christi kyang sang wa tin tin tiu fong fong. Ugu kuina wa yu wa sota narmam. Ugu rirata narmam ni. Yu suna zokuita narmam. Ungong riyeva yi patal chapter naba. Ti ikimti shetan yirwate.
He was preaching and teaching.
Awu ugunde wazi ugu kuin na ba chamime.
See him here. He went about the cities and the villages. Jesus knew wherever human beings were, they needed him. So he went everywhere.
Yesu Christ number si woti and atatang agishao ndang nikirande u changsang womeme.
But I appreciate him because he went to the villages.
Amitsona Yesu Christ fkafa jike chati awuka ti fonko ti uni yiritima.
The villages suffer a lot of setbacks.
Ifong nande tadang bang ni ago a tutichap.
Very often they don't have the true gospel preachers. Very often those who are highly gifted by God avoid the villages because they want crowd.
It's mambuti atanti narmam ndaba utsatana
But Jesus has given us example. Who is more than him? That went to villages where people were. We must go to the villages. There's something in verse
36.
The Bible tells us, but when he saw the multitudes, he was moved with compassion on them. Because they fainted and were scattered abroad as sheep having no shepherd. It's sympathetic indeed. Because the churches have collapsed in various sectors. In various towns and various cities and villages, morale, righteousness, holiness has collapsed. The people are not having real access to the gospel.
And
that is what is happening. And when Jesus looked at these people, he sympathized with them.
Yet Jesus Christ
It's not just that churches have been opened and you belong to a church. But what do you hear? Are you hearing the quality word of God? Who preaches to you? Are they real children of God? What is the interest of your preacher? Is he having your eternal life in mind or himself? How is your life? Are you living the holy life that if the Lord comes on you by death or if the trumpet sounds, you will make heaven?
Pastor,
so that is the concern of Jesus. That is the concern of my life too for your life. We have many problems we are solving. There are the people that you come to serve them, they are running away. There are people that have been instructed never to come where this program is going on. Those pastors that instructed those people, do they have the word of life?
Pastor Chiba Teurite, Mimbawa, Anava, Ophon Yirinaneve, Pastor,
I didn't live in the whole life. Do they know the true gospel? Are they not blocking their members from eternal life? Do they know Jesus? Do they know the mind of Christ? If they knew, Jesus said, he that is not against us is for us. No man will speak this truth except God is with him. And if God is with him and is speaking the word of life, why are you running away? Where are you resisting him? But the Lord said something. He said, don't give attention to multitudes. Deal with the few you can find. Our gospel is for the few. Not many people actually love God. Not many people want the true gospel, the way of righteousness and holiness. Only few find the way of truth. With much publicity, see the few that have come out. But then let's go back to the scripture. How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth. Who went about doing good. And healing those that were oppressed of the devil. And God was with him. What were the good things Jesus went about doing? What were those good things? In the book of John, chapter 8, verse
12.
Then spake Jesus again unto them, saying, I am the light of the world. He that followeth me shall not walk in darkness, but shall have the light of life. That is what Jesus went about doing among the people. The people were in darkness.
And
they could not see. And people in darkness, what can they achieve? What is this darkness? It is lacking the true knowledge of God. It is living a life of ignorance. What is this darkness? It is living with the prince of darkness. Jesus is the light of the people. So Jesus came with the word that will make people not to offend God anymore, but see clearly how to live and please God.
Jesus Christ,
I've been living in darkness. There are many things you do not know. Satan is somewhere around you and you are not able to even see him. Satan is doing something against you. You are not able to know who is that. And the Lord has sent us here as
lies.
Open their understanding to my way. Open their understanding to the word of God. Open their understanding so they can know my holiness. There are levels of understanding. There are grades of understanding. Learning, schools of learning have categories according to the hierarchy.
What in the queen ye tang tate it's so deep tanang to kura fatana to a causes of tanang.
We have somebody that can go to school and get and graduate as a secondary school graduate, primary school graduate, secondary school graduate.
At the tate in the tea for rose or ye, far roof vapuzu, ijitong fan, iki vapuzu, jitongzo to koraska, iki mafuro, wandera to koska ma.
Or else you go to polytechnic, you have certificate, you can have diploma.
Tiro woti, kochiwe foro woti, au konvasa polytechnic, fugandera mba, karatuchi bang na yenzo.
You could have NCE because of your learning. There is HND. There is degree.
There
is masters. There are those who study more. They are doctors of learning. There are teachers of doctors. We call them professors. According to the level of knowledge of a person, so he is able to deliver understanding to people. You can't give to somebody more than what you have. So, some of these people that are teaching you, preaching to you, pastoring you, have limited knowledge of the word of God. There are things, therefore, they can't teach you because they don't know it. Because they have not learned it. From the generations of knowledge and pastoral life, they have not known it. We may not blame them because they don't know it. They have not come to where such a thing is done. God himself knew that they don't know. Therefore, he sends people of higher understanding, higher spiritual attainment to come and improve your knowledge. If you follow all these traditions, denominationalism, you follow that way, you will miss God because God is not limited by denomination. If you follow instruction of your pastor for the prohibition of your denomination, don't listen to that person, don't listen to this person, that has no meaning but selfishness and political game. If you follow that, you will not make this heaven.
Therefore,
Your pastor, all he's given to you is dispensary. And the treatment centers are more than dispensary, because dispensary cannot do many things to bring health to you.
But
here is a hospital bigger than dispensary, with more knowledge, with doctors, with higher qualification. Your pastor is saying that man who owns that hospital is not our tribe. Don't go there.
That hospital,
the person there is not their tribe.
Can
you accept your pastor? Will you refuse a better place of treatment because it's not your tribe? If you will not do so for your health, is it eternal life? That God has raised up someone with knowledge and understanding, with the power to give you eternal life, that they're telling you it's not our denomination, don't go there. Are you reasonable?
Now you say, but
they will go and deceive you. The ears God has given you can try words, whether they are truth or they are lies.
Ani uroni agacha faniva atongiti mampuna funiva isi tongti afafkimbu rafu nungba suku itinyangko isitinyangwe.
The scriptures that the Lord has given to us, which you have read thus far, will tell you whether the man is preaching the truth or he's telling you lies.
Irata narmam Bible rata zota nafune utatsofu kuo rati ndio.
The Spirit of God that is in you will tell you whether the man is speaking the truth. Do the owner of goats and sheep follow them about as they eat grass to say, don't eat this one, eat this one, don't eat this one? Do they do that? They have the ability to detect good and evil. That is what the Lord is saying. Don't submit yourself fully to man. Submit yourself fully to Jesus. The Lord is my shepherd. He leadeth me on the path of righteousness. I am saying, you who have come here, you came well, because you came to the right place. The Lord indeed brought you. We're showing you the ways to follow. Ways in Christian marriage. Ways to do your business and be clean before the Lord. Ways to run your Christian ministry and be approved by God. Ways to live the family life and be successful. Ways you can be delivered from the power of Satan. ways you can be victorious over sin.
Ways
you can follow to go to heaven. Jesus says, I am the light of the world. And we have brought the light of Jesus to you.
Amen. See
it clearly and don't follow the evil ways of Satan anymore. Don't walk in those sinful past as you were living a sinner. Don't follow that anymore. The Lord has shown you the way. He has opened your eyes and you are seeing. Follow that way. How God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil. And God was with him. Which way was Jesus doing good? He was showing people the way which is himself. He was showing people the way to heaven, which was himself. In the book of John, chapter 14, verse
6.
John chapter 14, verse
6.
And Jesus said unto him, I am the way. He was going about telling people, he is the way. No man cometh by to the Father but by me. No man can escape from Satan but by me. No man can overcome sin except through me. No man can escape the hazards of life except me, through
me.
No man can escape hellfire that does not come through
me.
And that is factual truth. It is a clear truth. And many people who follow this way get escaped from their problems. They escape from sin. They escape from Satan. They escape from hellfire. Jesus is the way. And that is what we came to tell you. That is what Jesus has sent us to come to tell you. We should tell you, Jesus is the way. Jesus is the way. If you want to come out of your sin, your power cannot do it. Your personal promise never to do it again will not work. Sin is more powerful than you. Your physically cutting your right hand away will not work. Taking anything that I want to take this so that I will not do this again, it will not work. All you need is come to Jesus and tell him, I've been trying on my own. I've been making effort on my own. Serve me, Lord Jesus. Remove sin from my life. Change my life. How much did the thief on the cross pray that he got eternal life? The man knew the Lord. See how he preached Jesus to his fellow on the cross. But he didn't have access to Jesus. He didn't have an opportunity to talk face to face with Jesus. The man knew that what he was doing was evil. He told his friend, we were thieves and doing wickedness, but this man has not done evil. The man was sorrowful anytime he went out to steal because he knew it was evil. All his determination failed. He could not stop it. But see how much prayer you can count the words that brought salvation to him when he met with Jesus. He is the
way.
Lord, remember me when you come to your Father's kingdom. 10 words.
Yes, Christ, dans son temps yeti fa rubapo zokwe na tsegrufo irayen zarmam.
Met with Jesus the way.
I would to Yesu disifango.
So with all your struggles, all your effort, it's not working.
Ye took quite another titinde tanapo. Are you in the foyer?
A particular man, we had a story in a country, Sierra Leone. He cut off his man organ because he said, no, it's too much. I won't commit sin again. But what about your heart? For from the heart proceeds evil thoughts and adultery. Tell that man, Jesus is the way.
Retain the universe, Jesus Christ is not the way.
So all just you need is Jesus. As the serpent was lifted up in the wilderness, that whoever was beaten by a serpent should come and look to it. Look to Jesus.
Yiriti a Musa queen came to TV, Yatsi took good catty, Ndeti came to TV up till Wasai Sodawana Tutung Roni, Sakwa Yesu Christi.
The man knew that judgment was coming for sin.
Ndeone Novasi, Queen Aruba, you suited the TV.
That's why he told his fellow, we have received according to our works. So the judgment is right because of our sinful lives. And he knew that hellfire was there, that a soul does not perish but lives forever either in hell or with God forever in heaven. And yet he couldn't stop his sins. He wished to stop, but he could not stop. Until he came to Jesus. Lord, remember
me.
I am going to die. You are also in the physical body going to die. I know you live forever.
Arabada.
You have authority over life.
Avotate bakan yisunyang.
You have right to give everlasting life to human beings. As for me here, I am doomed for hell. Oh Lord, change my destiny. Change my destiny. And Jesus said, I have heard you, my son. Today, you will be with me in paradise. I pray it will happen to you. I say, I pray it will happen to you. There are people that are in witchcraft. And the instead of coming to Jesus, they are using other ways. I don't want to go out on witchcraft anymore. There is no other way that will succeed, because no other power that is more, that is higher than the power of Satan. No other way.
I would tell you, see, and the words is so to see. I would have said, Una yata, Una cow was still to be, Mava, O Jesus Christ, found what you tired if we are sit away, safe about O Jesus Christ.
They go to herbalists and say, herbalist, I don't want to be a witch again. What herbal medicine will you give me so that I will take and not be a witch again?
Herbalists
will say, fine, I've gotten how to eat money. Go and bring this, go and bring this, go and bring this, go and kill this, go and sacrifice this, go and do that. And you follow to do, thinking herbalist can make you not to be a wizard again. The herbalist will inform demons that there is somebody here who wants to leave your kingdom. Take care of him. So the only way is to come to Jesus and say, Lord, I was born a wizard. I have done bad things. I don't want to be a witch again. Save me from this spirit. Only Jesus has the power that will command that devil to vanish out of your life. And in this meeting during prayer, I will, as you say so to Jesus, by the name of Jesus, I will command that spirit to live your life. In the same way, drunkard, there's no way, tell Jesus. You immoral man, you cannot control yourself. Tell Jesus to save
you.
You liar, having a lying tongue, little thing lies. Tell Jesus. Tell Jesus about that charm you drunk in. Tell Jesus about that charm you buried in your house. Tell Jesus about the power Satan has put in your eyes. Tell him Because the power of the Lord is here today. The Lord shall be doing mighty deliverance here today. The Lord shall be setting people free here tonight. You will be one of them. I say you will be one of them. Raise up your hand and wave for Jesus. Hallelujah. That is why we came to do you good. We are here to do you good. Jesus Christ was going about telling people the truth. He was telling people the truth. Because he is the father of truth. You have been left in the hands of the devil, the father of lies. In John chapter 8,
Johanna,
verse 44.
Ye
are of your father the devil, and the lust of your father, the desires of your father, you will do. He was a murderer from the beginning and abhorred not in the truth. When he speaketh a lie, he speaketh of his own. For he is a liar and the father of it. And because I tell you the truth, ye believe me not. There are many things you are holding now that are lies. There are many things you have been told by your father, told by your mother, that are lies. There are many things that your pastors have told you and they are lies. There are many things you have heard, even about me preaching to you now, that are
lies.
And Satan has used lies to keep you. If it were not a lie, could you be in Catholic Church now? Where attention goes to the mother of Jesus and not Jesus? If it were not lies they told you, could you be bowing down before image? The devil, your father, has been keeping you with lies. Some men have used lies to marry wives. He borrowed the car of somebody else and went to look for the woman with this car and said, this is my car. This is my fit car. Another one is in Jalingo. I sent two to Abuja. And I am using this one. Another one I gave it to my elder brother. And then you say, hey, grace man. Fortunate to marry a great man. He said, I will teach you how to ride a car. I'm getting a car ready for you. So you say, I have accepted, we shall marry. He married you under lies. Ye are of your father the devil. He is using lies to keep you. If it's not that you believe a lie, you know your pastor is a sinner, you even know that he came to you to commit immorality with you, would you have still been in that church up to now? If it was not a lie that you believe, would you be running away from the true man of God? But Jesus came to do you good. I said Jesus came to do you good. He said, I am the truth. I have come to tell you the truth. And it is the truth that shall make you free. It is the truth that will give you true Christianity.
Ye
shall know the truth. Tell me what the truth shall do to you. It will set you free. And therefore we bring the truth to you. We're not looking for what you have. We're looking for what we will give you. We're not looking for what is your riches. To gain your riches. No.
Yeah.
We're sympathizing with you because you're in darkness. You have been kept in hostage by Boko Haram. The pastors that are Boko Haram have arrested your life.
Pastor Chiras Boko Haram Shetan Arigara Yevuanyantana
with lies. Some have used demonic power to arrest you. They have put some things at the door of the church that you will never escape. They have dug the altar and buried things there to arrest you when you come into the church. But the power of God is here to set you free. I said you will be free. So that you come out of bondage as people that have come out from kidnappers. Heaven will celebrate for you. Human beings will celebrate for you. Because from the pit where you are, the power of God will go down and raise you up. We're here for your good. To do you good. Don't be afraid. Prepare your mind. Today is the day of God in your life. How Jesus was anointed with the Holy Ghost and with power. He went about giving people eternal life. He went about giving people life. In the book of John, chapter 10, verse 10,
Johanna,
the Bible tells us, the thief cometh not but for to steal and to kill and to destroy. I am come that they might have life and that they might have it more abundantly. Your life is always in hazard. You're always in difficulty. You're not, You are not prospering. The things you are touching are not being blessed. You're not making progress. Satan is stealing from you.
He's arresting your love.
He is using witches and wizards to arrest your love. You cannot progress. There are sicknesses that you find yourself in. Fear is inside your heart. You are frustrated everywhere. The Lord has come to give you freedom. You will get fresh air to breathe from heaven. That demon will live your life. That evil guiding spirit that has been following you so that any good thing should remove it, that spirit is living your life today. You've been crying in the day and in the night. Little time you have burst up into crying because of the torture of your love. God has seen in heaven. God has seen your case in heaven. God has seen your case in heaven. The Lord saw the case of Hagar when there was no water and she kept the child over there to die. She was somewhere weeping. A voice came from heaven. And the voice is speaking now. Are you hearing the voice from heaven? That I am speaking to you now. And say, Hagar, the end has not come. I'm changing your condition. Your child will not die. I will prosper your child. Look over there, you will find a well. Drink as much as you can. Give the child to drink. The Lord will come over your life and brood over your family. In that the devil thought he has destined your family to perish, today a new turnaround is coming upon you, is coming upon your family, is coming upon your marriage, in Jesus' name. Yes, in John chapter 17.
Johanna, he has read song fan.
Verse 2 to verse 4. Jesus said,
yes, sir.
As thou hast given him power over all flesh, that he should give eternal life to as many as thou hast given him. And this is life eternal, that they might know thee, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom thou hast sent. The devil thought he has kept you out of the truth. He gave you lying pastors. He gave you occultic pastors, witches and wizards, because he thought that you will go to hell. Jesus has changed your destiny.
Shetan sanumasi awuna kule pa vuta vuna tu fovura te obintibe rotsa iwo pastor vuta wishong ta vuna bafkira te obintibe a kati awuna ya tsibuti avuna rosongroa Now
the Lord Jesus was going about distributing eternal life to people. He went to villages as well as cities. Distributing eternal life to people. Scholarship for heaven. Giving scholarship for heaven. I will sponsor you to heaven. He didn't limit himself to cities. He also came to the village. He will sponsor you to heaven. Students understand when they receive scholarship and say, we will sponsor you overseas for all your education. That is what God wants to do to you. Eternal life. Stretch forth your hand. Receive eternal life. Receive eternal life. Receive eternal life. Who said you must die and go to hell? Go and tell that person Jesus has changed that in your life. Who said you will remain in darkness forever? Go and tell them Jesus has removed you from darkness. He has given you the marvelous light of God. Who told the devil that you are his child? Yes, you were his child, but now you are not his child. You are the child of God because God has saved you from Satan.
Eternal life.
I want to live eternal life. God save my soul. I want to live eternal life. God save my soul. Eternal. Sing eternal life.
Amen. Shati me na something yang titi koko.
That is what the Lord sent us here today. That those that will believe will be saved. That through Jesus Christ, those that believe will receive eternal life. Very soon the rapture is taking place. We are going to heaven. You will be there. You will see Adam with your eyes.
Adam
and Eve, because the Lord saved them, they are in heaven. You're going to see Noah in heaven. You're going to see Abraham.
You're
going to see Joseph and Moses.
You're
going to see Sarah in heaven. You will see the prophets.
You're
going to see the elders. You will see the saints. Your eyes shall see Jesus. Someday, sometime, you will see Jesus. You will see Jesus. Brother, you will enter there. You will see Jesus. Sister, you will make heaven.
Someday
you will see Jesus. Praise the Lord! That is why we're here. We're here to do you good. We're here to save your soul. We're here to register you in heaven. Praise the Lord! How God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Who went about doing good and healing those that were oppressed of the devil, and God was with him. What was Jesus doing? He was healing people. He was going around to heal people. He came across a woman that was bent like this for 18 years. He pitied that woman. Satan affected that woman. He said, woman, come here. Straight up yourself. Power came from Jesus into that woman. She stretched up herself and began to walk like this. Power is coming to you today. I say, power is coming to you today. All those sicknesses you've carried for years, something will happen. Freedom. Healing. As a healing. There was a woman that has been in issue of blood for 12 years. She had gone everywhere. There was no healing. No freedom. I said, Jesus is freedom. Jesus is the way. And this woman said, if I can touch the cloth of Jesus, I will be healed. And she came closer and touched the cloth of Jesus. Power came out. Power came out. And the blood ceased immediately. I welcome you who say, if I come to this program, I will be healed. Power will be released here for you. In Jesus' name. How God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Who went about doing good and healing those that were oppressed of the devil. God was with him. A madman saw Jesus and began to run after Jesus. And then the demons cried out, what do you have to do with us? Jesus, you are the Son of God. God in human flesh. Jesus said, what's your name?
Yesu Christi ramba se rinyifu wami.
We are legion.
Atirasi utubna janu.
We are many.
Ati
in this man's body.
Ye,
we are many tormenting this man. We are many cutting the life of this man. Oh, you want to send us away? Send us onto these pigs over there. Jesus said, leave.
Yesu Christ.
They all left one man. And the pigs were 2,000 pigs. And these demons squeezed themselves into 2,000 pigs. They were mad demons, so they went and made the pigs mad, and they ran away from their owners swiftly into the sea and got drowned. My joy is those demons torturing you shall live. Whoever invoked demons into your life, or maybe your former life of sin made you to make covenant, make agreement with them, thank God you have come to Jesus. They are living today. The senselessness you exercise by going violently into immorality and adultery, you will come to peace today. The demon of wastages that is wasting your life in smoking, wasting your life in alcoholism, wasting your life on the street, the demons are living today. Jesus is the sweetest name I know.
Yes,
he's always just the same. Oh, praise his holy name. That is the reason why I love Jesus. I love him so much. Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Yes, I love the Lord. Jesus is the sweetest name. Sweetest name I know. It's always just the same. Oh, praise his holy name. That is the reason why I love Jesus. I love him so much. Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Jesus, blessed Jesus, I love your name. I love your name. Jesus, blessed Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are you singing with me? I am rejoicing because my Lord shall walk here today. I am rejoicing. The power of Jesus shall walk here today. Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Yes, I know. Always just the same. Oh, praise his holy name. That is the reason why I love him so. I love him so much. Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Can you sing the song?
Jesus is the sweetest name I know.
Wonderful. He will walk here today.
Is justice.
Always justice. Oh, praise his holy name. That is the reason why I love him so much.
That is the reason why I love him so much.
I love him so much.
Jesus is the sweetest name I know.
Hallelujah.
I
say, God, Jesus went about doing good. Jesus was doing good.
Yes, Christ, you and the Kim Tinyang teaching in
Albakun Allah, Sunazubewa, Kamaye,
oh yes, Sinuma,
Sama, Abisa,
Yetamwan, the Dobuza,
Kunanani, Sing it.
Alba
kun Allah.
They
are coming down. Yield yourself to Jesus. Power is coming upon you.
Alba
kun Yesu. Touching is coming. The Lord shall touch you now. Touch you. Rise up. Yayo. Yayi mamo.
Abenda motombe iba Yesu.
Release yourself to him. Yayo.
Remam devai. Awun devai.
Yayi mako.
Awun de nati. Ikemte nende forward mamde yi.
Alba kun Yesu. Jesus. Thank you for serving them. Thank you for delivering them. Hallelujah. Alba kun Yesu. The power of the Lord will do it. You are going to be free. Let the devil manifest himself because judgment is coming. Alba kun Yesu. Glory to God. Father, take over. Jesus, take over. Yayo. Yayimaki.
Abenda motombe iba Yesu ya.
Nache ya iyo.
Yesu ya.
Yayimaka.
Abenda motombe.
Your hand.
Yesu ya.
Your hand. Today, you will receive the blessing of God.
Afon nungtiti nyata narama mingane. Yeah. Abenda motombe iba Yesu ya yi.
Zeyo.
Ya yi Yesu ya yi.
Zeyimbako.
Abenda motombe iba Yesu ya yi.
Ya yiyo.
Ya yi Allah ya yi.
Zeyimamo.
Abenda motombe iba shi zeyimamo.
Amen.
Amen.
You will shout amen in Jesus' name. We pray. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we are here.
In Jesus' name, we are here.
In Jesus' name, we believe. In Jesus' name, we overcome. In Jesus' name, we are healed. In Jesus' name, we are saved. The thief on the cross spoke to Jesus. How long? The answer came. He went to paradise. Open your mouth and tell Jesus. Tell your problem to Jesus. Settle with him. Settle with him. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Everybody stand up. Open your mouth and talk to Jesus. Tell him about your sin. Tell him to forgive you. Take Jesus seriously. Today is your day. Your salvation is today. Your salvation is today. Your deliverance is today. I must tell Jesus. I must tell Jesus. I cannot bear my burdens alone. tell him,
whosoever
shall call upon the name of the Lord, he shall be saved. Whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord, he shall be saved. Call upon Jesus. Let him serve your life. Call upon Jesus. Let him serve your life. Promise him, you will serve him. Promise him, you will serve him. The Lord will touch you. The Lord will serve you. The Lord will deliver you. The power of the Lord will make you free. The power of the Lord will set you free. In Jesus' name we pray. Now you are going to go into an exercise. How many of you want Jesus to bless them? Now for 5 minutes you will be saying, Jesus, bless me. Jesus, deliver me. Jesus, answer me.
Yesu, ndiem titinyam. Yesu, ngongruyem. Yesu, ndiyam.
Answer me.
Kien tuzwam me.
Just call his name.
Kun nyinu.
Call his name.
Kun tori nyita
now. He is the one we are presenting to you.
Awu isi rat na tu ya ori itefone.
Jesus, save me.
Yesu.
Jesus, hear my prayer.
Yesu,
Jesus, deliver me.
Yesu,
Jesus, heal me.
Yesu,
Jesus, answer me.
Yesu,
continue. Everybody, open your mouth and cry to him. Open your mouth and cry to him. Children, open your mouth and cry to Jesus. Jesus, save me. Jesus, deliver me. Jesus, hear my prayer. Jesus, heal me. Jesus, I believe you.
Yesu, I'm robbing to waffle.
Keep on talking, keep on praying, keep on praying. Don't shut your mouth. Children, women, men, keep on saying it. Just be saying it.
Rikundown.
Jesus is the sweetest name I know. It's always just the same. Oh, praise his holy name. That is the reason why I love him so much. Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Jesus, blessed Jesus. I love thy name, thy holy name. Jesus, blessed Jesus, there is no other name I know. There is no other name, Jesus, blessed Jesus. I love thy name, thy holy name, Jesus, blessed Jesus. There is no other name I know. Jesus is the sweetest name I know in this life. He's always just the same. Oh, praise Jesus, blessed Jesus. I love your name, thy holy name. Jesus, blessed Jesus, there is no other name I know. Jesus is the sweetest name I know in this world. He's always just the same. Oh, praise his holy name. That is the reason why I love Jesus. I love him so much. Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Jesus, heal me.
Yes,
Jesus, save me.
Yes,
Jesus, deliver me.
Yes, send me.
Jesus, I will serve you.
Yes, I'm in favor.
In Jesus' name we pray. You have any sin that is troubling you? You have tried your best. You want to be free. You have any spirit that is troubling you, making you sin against God. You want to be free. And Jesus is the same. Raise up your hand before the Lord. Raise up your hand before the Lord. Any sin, any spirit, and you want to be, if you refuse to raise up your hand because you think you're in the choir, you think you are a pastor, Jesus knows that you're not a serious person. He knows your sin. It means that position is doing harm in your life. It means if Jesus has to save you, he will remove you from that position. Because the Lord is moving around now to cleanse people. The Lord is moving around now to deliver people. God anointed Jesus of Nazareth. Raise up your hand well before Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Almighty Lord, we are happy to be in your presence. We are serving the living God. We are serving the living Jesus. The one that came to this world. You sent him to this world as a man to save man from his sin, to deliver man from the hand of
Satan.
Oh Lord, look at these ones that have some sins in their life. Oh Lord, look at these ones that the devil has arrested their love. I bring them before God. I bring them before the cross of Jesus. Lord, loose them. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let the power come down. Let your car power come down. Destroy sin in their lives. Destroy sin in their hearts. In the name of Jesus. I say, get out, you sin. Oh, yes, spirit of masturbation.
But thou so nothing, Roman,
all this spirit of fornication. You spirit of drunkenness. Get out from the life. 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 In the name of Jesus. Almighty Father, let the power of God take over the life. Let the salvation of Jesus take over their life. Oh Lord, save them. Oh God, save them. My God, save them. You receive your salvation. Receive your salvation. In the name of Jesus. Raise up your hand before the Lord. I'm praying for you. Almighty Father, all those in witchcraft, all those in witchcraft, in occultism, that have gone after charm, and their lives have been rendered bound by Satan. Now they want to serve the Lord. Power is coming down. Power is coming down. I loose you now. Get you loosed from the hand of the devil by the higher power. I set you free in the name of Jesus. All the property of witchcraft in your eyes, in your forehead, in your stomach, in your buttocks, every part of you in your hand, I say let them be burnt up. I destroy them. I say destroy them. I destroy them. In Jesus' name. Oh Lord, take over the life. Let them be changed. Let them be changed. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I bind you, spirit of mammy water. I bind you, spirit of witchcraft. Get out from the lives of these people. They are for God. They are for God. They have come to Jesus. Everybody shout, I have come to Jesus. Say it again. Say, I have come to Jesus. Say it in the language. Say it in the language. Hallelujah. Now I'm going to stand by that. You have come to Jesus. All those powers of witchcraft following you to use you. or coming to destroy you, to harm you. Whatever works of witchcraft are already working against your family, but you should not marry. You should not give birth to children. You should not make progress. You are free now. Raise up your hand before Jesus. Almighty Father, I'm commanding fire down. The fire of God. The fire of God. The fire of God. Fire of God. Consume the devil. Consume the devil.
Timbu Shaitan.
Consume the devil.
Timbu Wande Shaitan.
Consume the devil.
Timbu Shaitan.
I destroy the property of Satan against you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Timbu Suna Shaitan in Yanta Nani in Yina Yesu.
I command you, devil.
Amen. Could it devil you to say Shaitan?
Get out from their lives.
Ruye in Yanta Naba.
Get out from their lives. Get out from their lives. I rebuke you.
Amen.
You spirit of evil dreams. Coming to them in the night. To sleep with them. And say you are the husband. And say you are the wife. Judgment is coming on you. Almighty Father, I release your judgment against those spirits. Destroy them. Terminate them. Cast them away. Cast them away. Drive them away. I break the bond they have with you. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Everybody keep on shouting, Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Yes. Yes, yes.
The power of the devil get melted, get melted. Disappear from their life. Disappear from their life. By the power of Jesus. I said disappear from their body. Disappear from their body. Disappear from their families. In the name of Jesus. I said disappear. Let the angels of God serve you. By the power of God. Let the angels of God deliver you. By the power of God. Keep on saying
Yes,
angels should deliver you. Jesus will deliver you.
Yes, you won't ruffle. Yes, you won't ruffle. Yes, you won't ruffle. Yes, you won't rummy. Yes, you won't rummy. Yes, you won't rummy. Yes, you won't rummy. Yes,
you won't rummy. Get away from their life.
Yes, you won't
get away from their life.
Yes, you won't rummy.
Get away from their life. Get out.
Yes, you won't rummy.
Get out.
Yes, you won't
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 from their lies.
Yes,
by the power of heaven.
Yes, you won't
get out.
Yes, you won't
I set them free.
Yes, you won't
I set them free.
Yes, you won't rummy.
I set them free.
Yes, you won't rummy.
I set them free.
Yes, you won't rummy.
In the name of Jesus, I set them free. By that power, by the name of Jesus, be healed, be delivered, be restored, be free. All the works of the devil, cancel, 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 cancel. Receive life, receive life, receive freedom, receive life, receive freedom, receive victory, receive victory, receive victory, cancel, receive victory. All the works of the devil cancel.
Pamekadichi, Pamekadichi, Pata one and Ashadan, the year win win, you to the year win, you to the year win. Yes, yes, Womi Romi, yes,
in Jesus' name we pray. Give a clap offering to Jesus. He has set you free. 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 Now your sicknesses are going.
Tene a chapter nanoruru ruiye.
Check where they are going. The power of freedom to heal. He tells us that as we go, we should heal people. And you're one of the persons we are going to heal in the name of Jesus. Congratulations, you have gotten peace today. My life shall be a testimony.
Amen.
Oh, yeah. Glory, glory.
Hallelujah.
You will testify in this city.
Glory of the Lord.
My life
shall be a testimony. Testimony.
Oh, yeah.
Testimony.
Praise his name.
My life shall be
I worship. Power is coming down. Power is coming down. Power is coming down. Glory to the glory of the Lord. Raise up your hand for your healing.
Yes,
you will testify. You will testify. In Jesus' name we pray. Almighty Father, you said as we go, we should heal the sick. We have cast out devils according to your word. Almighty Father, not by our power, but by your power. Every sickness that is here in the body of this your children, this your ministers, every infirmity in the eyes, in the ears, on the head, in the mouth, in the blood system, in the blood, in the bone, in the flesh, in the inwards, kidney, liver, bladder, in the reproductive system, in urinary tract,
oh
Lord, power! Let the healing of the Lord come down. Let the healing of the Lord come down. Let the healing of the Lord come down. Miracle. 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 Receive. In Jesus' name. Receive. Receive. Miracle. In Jesus' name. Blind eyes open. Every dim eye open. Cataract, glaucoma, darkness in the eye, come out. Deaf ear open. Pulse in the ear, something making noise in the ear, pain in the ear, clear
out.
In the name of Jesus.
You are in a Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You are in a Jesus.
Every stomach pain. Stomach ulcer. Fibroid in the womb. Appendix high
near.
Cancer. Power of healing. Be healed. Be healed. I command those things to disappear from there. In Jesus' name we pray. Backache. Back pain. Headache. Pain anywhere. Pain in your
boom.
I command pain. Whichever side you occupy. Come out. In Jesus' name we pray. I command barrenness. I command low count in your reproductive system. By the power of God,
let
your body be healed. In Jesus' name we pray. I break the power that keeps you in bondage. I lose you from your enemies. And you that have been bound. Not to marry. Not to make progress. To remain sick. To be useless. To remain in insanity. Destroy that spirit of bondage in your life. Be free. In Jesus' name we pray. May the Lord prosper your life. May the Lord prosper your ministry. May the Lord prosper your family. May the Lord make you intelligent. May the Lord bless your family. Your love. May God make it a testimony. Everybody receive. Everybody receive. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your healing. Receive your deliverance. Receive your progress. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. You are blessed. In my life, I have a reason. I say in my life, sister, in your life,
hey,
brother, in your life, brother, in your life. Open your mouth and praise God. I say, in your life, you have. I say, in your life, you have. Sister, in your life. I say, in your life. Now, check up yourself. It is done.
The message you have just listened to is a production of Holiness Revival Movement Worldwide. Holiness Revival Movement Worldwide is a non-denominational ministry that is given to the propagation of Christ's righteousness and holiness in churches and nations of the world through crusades, revival meetings, production and spread of holiness literature and materials. For other spiritual materials, messages, or inquiries, contact us on 0816-902-3948 or 0805-683-4323. You can also reach us through our email address, holinessrevivalmovement@gmail.com. God bless you.
For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not His Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through Him might be saved. Hallelujah. Jesus, I believe in You. You are my Lord and Savior. I believe in You. You are the living Savior. I believe.
Savior. You came from heaven. You died for my sin. You purchased me with your blood. You are my Lord and my Savior. I believe in you, 'cause you are my Lord and Savior.
You are my Lord and Savior.
Jesus, I believe in you.
I believe in you,
Lord, 'cause you are
a living Savior.
Jesus, I believe.
Believe in you.
You are the living Savior. Jesus, I believe.